only missing candidate at the moment. So we're all gathered here on this very auspicious occasion, installation of Sri Sri Krishna Balaram and new Raman Vithi Dham. And to add to the auspiciousness, we have these wonderful devotees preparing to formally enter the Guru Parampara by taking initiation from His Holiness Radhanath Swami. So there will be several parts of the procedure here in the temple room. And once the names and vows have been recited, then we'll all move outside to the to my left. There, Yajnashala has been set up there, so the ceremony will conclude over there with the yajna. So to begin, we need all the candidates to perform ashman. So you all have the ashman cups in front of you, and we'll do it together.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama
Rama. Prior to ashman, we'll chant the Krishna, verse Akavitra Pavitra Bha, which was also used during the installation ceremony. The verse, translation of this verse is, whether pure or impure, or having passed through all conditions of material life, if one can remember the lotus eye Krishna, becomes externally and internally clean. So this ashman is a preliminary ritual for purification, both by sipping the water, chanting the holy names of the Lord, and especially it's very easy here to remember the lotus-eyed Lord, because they are right here in front of us in such beautiful forms. So please repeat the mantra word for word after me. Om Apavitra Pavitrova
Abhyantara
Suchi
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu. Now please take the ashman spoon in your right hand and flick some water into your right hand like this to purify your right hand. And please wash your left hand with the ashman water. And then hold the ashman spoon in your left hand. Hold the ashman spoon in your left hand. Pour a little bit of water into your right palm. And sip the water. We'll all chant together. Om Keshavaya Namaha.
Om Keshavaya Namaha.
And wash your right hand with the water. And repeat this once again, the mantra. Om
Om
Apavitra
Apavitra
Apavitrova
Apavitrova
Sarvavastam
Sarvavastam
Katopiva
Katopiva
Yasmare
Yasmare
Pundarikaksham
Pundarikaksham
Sabahya
Sabahya
Abhyantara Suchi
Abhyantara Suchi
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu.
Once again, perform ashman, take some water in your right palm.
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna,
Krishna,
Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna,
Om
Narayana
Namaha.
Om
Namaha. And please wash your right hand again.
Om
Apavitra
Apavitra
Apavitrova
Apavitrova
Sarvavastham
Sarvavastham
Katopiva
Katopiva
Yasmare
Yasmare
Pundarikaksham
Pundarikaksham
Sabhajya
Sabhajya
Abhyantara Suchihi
Abhyantara Suchihi
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu
Shri Vishnu
Vishnu.
Shri Vishnu.
Shri Vishnu.
Shri Vishnu.
The final time, once again, place some water in your right palm. And chant together, Om Mahavai Namaha.
Om Mahavai Namaha.
You take the water and wash your hand. You can wash your left hand as well. So then I will say, Parayana will chanting together the prayers of Brahma Samhita, and also the initiates should at this time change their neck beads. I hope all of you have fresh neck beads. A second initiated devotee should do that, take off the neck beads and put on the